Welcome back. You hate to use the term must win this early in the conference season for the ISU men's basketball team, but that's what the Sycamores face today. This team has goals of contending for the MVC title or at least finishing in the upper half, and an 0-2 start in the MoVal would certainly not be an easy thing to recover from with two road conference games coming up. ISU hosted Creighton this afternoon. The Sycamores playing the first game without Jake Kelly, who's out for the season with the ACL tear. First half, Dwayne Latham with another highlight reel dunk. Latham had 13 points. Folks, take another look at this slam. We slowed it down for you. Latham catches this ball at the top of the square on the backboard. Seriously, what I would give to be able to jump one time like that. Harry Marshall looks like he's in trouble. Instead, he scores and is fouled. Harry had 10 today. End of the first half. Time winding down. Rashad Reed in all kinds of trouble, but he throws up a prayer. It's answered. ISU led by 7 at the half. Second half, Creighton would tie the game up at 41. Give ISU credit. They were respond with a run of their own. Harry Marshall, 3-ball, as part of 11-4 run by the Sycamores. ISU goes up 55-45 on the three. Some new guys are going to have to step up with the absence of Kelly. Aaron Carter did that today. Tough hoop by Carter. He had a season-high 8 points. ISU up 6 late in the second half. No one played better than Rashad Reed. The ISU senior scores 2 of his season-high 18 points. ISU wins 70-64. The Sycamores improve to 1-1 in the conference, 9-4 overall. Reed said after the game he knows it's time for him to step up his game.
When Jake went down, I just thought, like, I mean, that's 11 points gone that we're missing. So, I mean, somebody's got to step up. And I was just taking shots that I thought I could hit.
And Southern made a run in the last game in the second half, similar to the ones they did. We panicked, and then stuff just fell. We started turning the ball over, and this happened, and that happened. You just got to just know that basketball is getting a run. They're going to make runs. We just got to bounce back and make ours, and that's what we did tonight.